There's a man going round taking names, and he decides who to free and who to blame. Everybody won't be treated all the same. There'll be a golden ladder reaching down when the man comes around. The hairs on your arm will stand up at the terror in each sip and in each sup. Will you partake of that last offered cup or disappear into the potter's ground when the man comes around? Hear the trumpets, hear the pipers. 100 million angels singing.
Oh, Mr. Rock, take a seat.
Got for a drink?
No, thanks. I don't drink while on the job. How are you, Peter? I don't mean to be rude, but I thought we'd be talking business, not having a social call. Forgive me. You're right. I have a judge who doesn't want to accept his allowance in exchange for keeping a few friends of mine out of prison. Instead, he wants to fight for truth and justice. I need you to paint his house. He lives at 213 Stanley Hill. I need it done by tonight.
How much?
5,000. That's outrageous.
He's a judicial target. Higher risk, higher pay.
7. And I won't go any higher.
Done.
There's my favorite customer. Hey, Peter, how are you?
Hey, Percy. I'm good. You?
Same shit, different day, man. So what do you need this time?
I just need some iron for a job in the hills.
You talking one guy?
One guy, lives alone. Needs to be quick and up close.
You want a shotgun?
Pump action. Grip with a flashlight.
You know what? I got just the thing. You, want me to beef up Sherry there?
Her? What are you thinking?
Well, for starters, let's put a 6-liter V8 with a supercharger, upgraded cooling and ECU, and a gearbox. What do you want? Acceleration or top speed?
Top speed.
Okay, let's see. Then you could go with a 7-speed automatic. Do you want nitrous?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, we can put a 3-pound tank for more space in the cab. You'll need a track suspension for those corners, and I can add a roll cage. It might take all day, though. What tires?
Track tires.
Okay, I can make them bulletproof, too. That's a Blaze Brothers Garage guarantee.
I kiss the name that you sign. And darling, then I read again right from the start. The letters straight from
I need you to paint an Italian. You okay with that?
As long as you pay me, I don't care.
Good. There's this wise guy. Name's Vinny Pucci. Been bothering me for a while. Keeps selling cigarettes on my guy's turf. Causing trouble, getting into fights. He goes to this club called the Bahama Mamas every night around 11 p.m. He leaves usually around 1 or 2 a.m.
How much?
10.
20.
15.
18, or you can find a new guy.
Fine. But it's gotta be clean.
Consider it done.
How are you, Pete?
Where's my money, Holden?
Wow, you really like cutting to the chase, huh?
$18,000. Holden, you said...
No, you said $18,000, you little fucking worm.
I did what you asked.
Yeah, I know, kid. And now the Italians want a war.
Not my problem.
It's about to be.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means I offered to kill you as a peace offering.
He's dead, sir.
No, he ain't. Set a contract on him. I want everyone in this city after him.
How much?
$9 million. Thank you.
Percy!
Pete?
Holden. That greasy fuck. He tried to have me killed.
The hell are you doing here? You can't be here, man.
Why?
There's a contract on you.
What? For how much?
$9 million.
That fucking bitch! I'll fucking kill him!
Every painter in LA is gonna be looking for you, Peter.
I need to find James Connolly.
Why?
If anyone can, he's the one that can set this all right.
My brother did a job with him a few weeks back. He lives by the beach.
Can you give me the address?
Yeah, I got it here somewhere.
Also, I'm gonna need some iron.
Follow me. Go ahead and take your pick.
Right there, Pete. $9 million is a lot of money. I could shoot you right now.
You can try.
It's 2-1. You're outnumbered.
I like those odds.
Could you not? On my wife's patio? I'll never hear the end of it. Come, Peter. Walk with me. I know why you're here, Peter.
Then you know it was Holden who had me kill Vinny.
Yes.
Sir, I didn't know he was a made man.
Be that as it may, you still killed an unkillable man.
I'm in your debt, but...
But you can do me a favor.
Anything.
Kill Luke Holden, and I'll see to it that your contract is lifted.
His yacht is a fortress, and everyone in this city is looking to kill me.
Then I suggest you hurry. I've prepared a suit for you in the lounge. Hey, Pete.
Hey, Ron.
Mind popping that out so I can feed my kids?
You ain't got any kids, Ron.
Fine, you got me. I just need a good payday. No hard feelings.
No hard feelings?
Just business, Ron.
Sir, one of our men saw Peter talking with John Connolly.
Put the boat on lockdown. I want every available body standing guard. Say Othagan and she.
Thank you.
You think killing me will set your contract free? Those fucking greaseballs are just as slimy as me, Peter. The moment they get the chance, they'll stab you right in the back. Be seeing you, Peter. You're a clingy bitch. You know that. You set me up. Oh, shut the fuck up, you fucking cunt.
Whiskey, to Askew's place. Thanks.
I ever tell you about the time I downed an ounce of battery acid thinking it was paint thinner? Still might be tripping for all I know.
Ah, I'm Agent Bueller with the CIA. Peter, right?
What the fuck do you want?
I want to talk to you about an opportunity. You could do your country great service, and get paid in the process.
I'm retired.
You're a cynical bastard, you know that? Most Americans understand that there's nothing smart about cynical disregard for America's institutions and traditions.
Traditions? Institutions? It's a myth created for us by Thomas Jefferson.
Oh. You're gonna have a go at Jefferson now.
My friend, Jefferson is an American saint. His image is carved into a wall of rock, like a god, because he wrote the words, "All men are created equal." Words he clearly didn't believe, because he allowed his own children to be sold into slavery. He was a rich wine snob who was sick of paying taxes to the British, so we wrote some pretty words to rouse the rabble to go out and die for him while he kicked back and fucked his slave girl. You want to convince me I'm living in a community? Don't make me laugh. I'm living in America. And in America, you're on your own. America is not a country. It's just a business. Now fucking pay me.
Everybody knows that the dice are loaded. Everybody rolls with their fingers crossed. Everybody knows the war is over. Everybody knows the good guys lost. Everybody knows the fight was fixed. The poor stay poor, the rich get rich. That's how it goes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows that the boat is leaking. Everybody knows the captain connected line. Everybody got this broken feeling, like their father or their dog just died. Everybody talking to their pockets. Everybody wants a box of chocolates and a long stem rose. Everybody knows. Everybody knows that you love me, baby. Everybody knows that you really do. Everybody knows that you've been faithful. Everybody knows you've been discreet, but there were so many people you just had to meet without your clothes. And everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. That's how it goes. Everybody knows that's how it goes. Everybody knows. And everybody knows that it's now or never. Everybody knows that it's me or you. And everybody knows that you live forever. Oh, when you've done a line or two, everybody knows the deal is rotten. Old Black Joe still picking cotton for your ribbons and bows. And everybody knows. And everybody knows that the plague is coming. Everybody knows the scene is dead, but there's gonna be a meter on your bed that will disclose what everybody knows. And everybody knows that you're in trouble. Everybody knows what you've been through, from the bloody cross on top of Calvary to the beach in Malibu. Everybody knows it's coming upon. Take one last look at this sacred heart before it burns.